There's a huge low-pressure system centered over the state, going to continue to whip our area with rain, sleet, high wind. There are already multiple weather-related accidents on the freeway. You'd have to be a hardcore duck hunter to go out in this weather.
Take it easy this morning heading downtown.
The Browning A5. Come hell or high water.